The crossbow draw is the most useful of the cross strokes. It is frequently taught to beginning students in both tandem and solo canoes because it can turn the boat to the paddler's offside much more quickly and dependably than a pry or a push away. Cross draw is a stroke which moves the boat sideways or abeam. The paddle is lifted over the boat flat and low in the same manner as for a cross bow draw.